Good day to you! I'm excited about the lesson today. We'll learn a good character trait, and I'll use the story I Am Grounded to illustrate. Let's take a look at the character traits of today. I know you're a good reader. Repeat after me. Respectful. Respectful. Very good, good, good. I have a question for you. What's the meaning of respectful?Let's take a minute to use your indoor voice to speak out what you think it means, or tell the person next to you. One of the meanings of respect is to show politeness or honor to someone or something. Are you a respectful person? Do others respect you? And do you know someone who's respectful? Let's spend a few minutes reading the story I'm Grounded by ourselves. We'll discuss it afterward. Try to find the person who's being respectful in the story. And how did this person show respect? Use your indoor voice to speak out about your findings, or tell the person next to you. I want to share my discovery with you. When Ben's mother returned home, she saw the candy he ate and the mess he made. She was angry and told Ben to go to his room and reflect. Ben knew his mother was angry at what he'd done wrong, but he listened and followed. He remained polite to his mother, even though he might not have wanted to go to his room. Through Ben's actions, I found respect. There are a few more places in the story where I found respect. Did you? If you did, you might share your findings with others later. Before we finish this lesson, I'd like to ask you a few questions. Do you respect your parents? Do you respect other people or things? Do you want others to respect you? Remember, learning and growing takes time. We'll be better at it when we practice. Let's keep learning and don't give up. We'll harvest at the appointed time. Well, that's all for today's lesson. And I'll see you next time.